angle it in.
Recording.
The one thing I'd say is just you don't need to like when the disc is like goes really high, you don't need to like track it.
Yeah.
It's like hard.
Okay. You can't see it.
We went through like all the footage.
Yeah. I might be taking one of those benches over here.
Yeah. Yeah, I was gonna ask you if you had brought like a chair or something.
I need something to stand on.
Oh, yeah.
Because it's keeping my neck. Tilting my neck up is what actually was.
Well, what happened to the phone?
You know, did. If we set that up. So that was what I was debating. And basically, it does go through batteries quicker on the camera, doesn't it?
Maybe.
Other than that, yeah. Like, basically, my neck is the one reason to do the phone. Or I can go get one of those benches that no one's using.
Yeah, you could do that too. Wait, where? Not like that. Like, what do you mean? Over here. Yes, baby!
Thank you. Nice grab, Adam. Thank you. Yes. Hey, like, this is all over the knees, dude. Nice, Jordan.
Thank you. Nice, Dev! Nice D!
Go, 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 go,
go, go. Nice run. It's okay. Nice, D. Okay, damn it. Yeah. This person is an instructor. Finding out more about things and them selling NYU to you, baby. now. So even you have to take the leash? Yeah. Good. I mean, this is, of course, the first game of the morning. I'm video recording it as we speak. And I now have I grabbed one of the benches so I can just stand, so it's all comfy. They're hearing this whole conversation, baby. Well, actually, it is probably being recorded by the camera, but I don't think anyone's going to care. You know, when we get home, Devin's got a shower. That's all I gotta say. Well, I mean, none of them are gonna shower today. I took a bath in the hotel room. It's the first time I took a bath in a long time. No, he hasn't. I mean, yeah. You know, it's stick shift. And it's not legal either. Even with me in the car, I don't know. I'm not really sure if he's supposed to have more than one under 18 or whatever kid in with them. I don't know if it matters if I'm in the car with them, but I don't know. But anyway, when you're out of New Jersey, he's still supposed to follow whatever stipulations New Jersey has, which I should probably read again, because I forget if having nice. Tristan is this amazing Tristan Yarder, if you know who that is. Yes. Creed has some cracking.
Come on.
structural engineering, whatever it is. I had no idea it was their whole thing. I just thought, yeah, they hired some contractors and this happened. Yes. The weather or just standing up too much or whatever, I realize it's just from looking up. And this is making all the difference. No problem. So what do you do, Phil?
I work for a consulting company.
Uh-huh.
I'm primarily on a project at ABC News.
Uh-huh.
We manage their digital library.
Uh-huh. Do you know Richard Eigen, who works for ABC News? Okay. He used to work for Weinstein.
Oh.
He was in the film business for many years. And he used to tell me stories just about how horrible Weinstein was in general.
He used to have offices.
Ooh. All right, that was Zach. Halen's had a bunch of D's today. I'm in education, and I also do private practice counseling, too. But basically, I'm a teacher consultant in Irvington Public Schools in the early childhood office.
My wife's a teacher.
Uh-huh.
Art teacher?
Where at?
She's teaching at Washington Academy up in...
Yes, that's a special ed school.
It's sort of like the reform school for the district, the county.
Yeah. Yeah, I worked in a similar school, Chapel Hill Academy.
Uh-huh.
I'm sure she would have heard of it. Oh. Wait, what are they calling? Oh, whether it's a catch or not. Was it a catch or not? Are they going
to
do it over? What are they doing?
Videotape.
I know.
It's a slippery slope.
I know. I think they have to consult with the players' unions and all that.
This is why I really wish they did have officiating.
You do it?
I think this is great on one hand, but. That's really some. I think some teams take advantage of situations where they could be a little more personality
involved. You know, there's no big money in it anyway.
It's just the competitor in me.
What sports have you played?
I love baseball.
Uh huh. You still love baseball, you said?
Oh my God.
All right. What team?
Mets and Orioles.
Mets and Orioles. All right. Good man. And the only advantage I had was when I was little, having the older brother who played. So, you know, by the time I was 9 and started playing baseball, I could, you know, throw really well. And when I was little, I learned to never be afraid of the ball.
That's awesome.
But then when I was 11 and, like, the ball would come at me, like, 5 times as fast as it ever was before. actually tried to get Devin into soccer when he was little, but it didn't work with the dog eating the soccer balls and stuff like that. And my dad got him into baseball because I was kind of done with baseball. And Devin still loves baseball. And he really, even once he got into Ultimate, he thought of trying to do both in high school. Ooh, nice grab, Zach. It's okay, Ryan, don't worry. Good luck today. Thanks. Thank you.
Yeah, Zach. Run, Ben. Yes. It did, I know.
Yeah, our cap, it's game to nine now.
Okay.
State 7.
That's it, right?
No. Oh, well.
There's no, all right, there's no two caps today. It's all just
pouring off. Yeah, that's it.
Winning.